You gonna write tonight?
Okay, I gotta finish this.
Fine. We are missing out.
Finished.
It's a tremendous love story between Dora and Rory. I think it's a story that everybody can relate to.
She's sort of like his northern star, and there's nothing that she wouldn't do or give up for him.
The nature of the publishing business right now, I don't know how to publish a book like this.
You're a great writer.
The power of their love can almost surpass any obstacle in a real way, not in a sort of movie type way.
That's nice. I'm gonna get it for you.
Rory comes across this manuscript.
I was working on the computer today, and your book was on the screen, and I started reading
Dora.
And then I read the second one. And I couldn't.
No, why did
you? I couldn't put it down. Listen to me. This has to be seen.
He finds himself in a really precarious situation. What price would you pay to achieve a level of success?
That raw reality made me just gravitate towards this story.
It's supposed to be a little book.
Why do you love me?
I just love you. What's going on?
I have to tell you something.
You're trying to figure out how far Rory's going to go before his whole world starts tumbling down.
Are you going to let this destroy you? Destroy us?
I'm not who I thought I was. And I'm terrified that I never will be.